Calhoun, the senior, drives, dishes on the inside, and the layup goes. Philip Nolan planted himself underneath. It's a good find by Calhoun.
The constant look for the blocks, keep the ball moving, you get an outside shot.
It's Smith Rivera, bottom, a three. 6% from the field in the win over Tulane the other night. Hamilton, that's a good sign for the Huskies. He's not been shooting it well.
Connecticut goes to their version of the 1-2-2. Nice step in there. They get a layup down the other end.
Hamilton the flip and Purvis the throwdown.
My walk to get it back.
The steal. Pete flies in for the jam.
Boy is back in front.
Jump shot from the corner is good. Rodney Purvis drains it. He's got eight. And then kick. Hamilton a three. Bottom.
Well, that's a good sign, as you touched on when he hit his first shot, but he's just flaring out. Both teams are changing their defenses. If I were coaching and had a team, I would do the same exact thing almost every time down.
The lob, Miller, oh, acrobatic play off the window and a chance at a three-point play.
Getting hazed to budge here for a small versus big matchup.
Gibbs strokes it, connects. It's a triple for Sterling Gibbs. Four players averaging 12 points or more for UConn. One of them is Sterling Gibbs, taking it hard to the hole. To DSR. Jump shot. It's good.
You got to get some action down on the block.
It's Peak. Carries it. A three. Hamilton puts it on the floor. The floater. No. Follow. Goes down. Philip Nolan. Derrickson keeps this Georgetown possession alive. Jump shot. It's good. Hayes, the back end.
You can go both hands.
Left hand for Hayes, and a chance for three. Smith Rivera, pull up pop, short, long rebound. Purvis on the push. Purvis right down the middle. The follow won't go, and Gibbs is fouled.
There's the double team. Oh, nice move on the baseline.
Hayes, pirouettes, knocked away from Cameron, and a steal. Sterling Gibbs dishes. Purvis lays it in.
And that was a tremendous defensive play by Calhoun,
the co-captain.
Wow.
Oh, off the window, DSR with the creativity.
Looking down low for Miller.
A discard. Miller off the glass and in. Sean Miller converts.
That's why you get him the touches. He's very talented on the blocks.